it's Yoshidoll here, and today I'm with
Anila.
And today we're going to be trying to redeem ourselves from the last time we did each other's hair. Yeah, so last time I was so amazing, so great, so mwah, mwah, mwah. You would want me to hit you up with the hairstyles, but hers was a little bit, it wasn't the best. I mean, you could do better, but...
Okay, let's just say mine was better than hers and move on from the topic.
Wow, it was on my head, so technically it was all me, but...
Anyways,
her hair is blow-dried, so it might be a little bit easier, maybe. That's why I keep telling myself.
But luckily for me, since her hair is kind of... it's hair. So hopefully this water that we have will help moisturize it some.
I thought you wanted to look good, but the way you're talking, you want me to hit you up with a 90s mullet.
That's what you did last time.
Yeah.
Anyway, you have me looking like a snow cone. My hair's not even white.
This never happened. This never happened. We're gonna be doing each other's hair, and we're not gonna talk about my hair.
So basically, I'm pretty sure I'm going first, cause this girl wants me to, so she can see if she's gonna do mine good or bad. But either way, she's doing it good, or she's getting these hands. So it really doesn't matter.
Okay then. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Yoshidoll. That's my line.
And that's my line. Follow us on Instagram and TikTok. Especially me, because like I make better content. I'm joking.
This chick really trying to make me throw some hands.
But yeah, follow us on Instagram and TikTok and her YouTube channel, because we're the best.
I thought this channel was called Yoshidoll, but apparently it's called an Isla all of a sudden. Anyways, let's get started.
So guys, this style, as you can see, which is gonna be up here on the screen, it's kind of complicated a little bit. So hopefully it looks all right. So I'm just gonna take off that. Girl.
You poked me in the eye.
You can see her hair is very hairy. We're gonna start off with some of this water cause she needs it. Oh dang, dang.
Looks like it's raining or hailing.
So then we're gonna take this rat tail comb and I'm gonna section her hair. So let's see.
If you touch my face one more time.
Okay guys, so from the picture that you guys saw, hopefully y'all can see how complicated this hairstyle can be. Yeah, I'm gonna try my best. This sectioning is a lot harder than I was hoping because she has a lion's mane up in here. But so I'm just gonna put this into a little bun because I'm not working on that right now.
Girl, can you go a little bit lighter?
Go a little bit lighter? What do you mean? You're going too hard. Next, we're gonna get down and dirty because this is where the tough part kinda comes in. So I'm gonna get a little bit of gel. Okay, y'all. So as you can see, I'm trying to kinda slick this part down a little bit.
Make it slick like a baby's bottom.
Okay, as y'all can see, like I said before, she has a lion's mane of hair at this very second. So it's kind of difficult.
I got a lot of hair.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Honestly, from the way I'm doing it, it could turn out looking good, guys.
I feel like you're doing a back ponytail, but just on half of my hair.
Yeah, that's kind of the goal, but we put a little something right here. May have to kind of resection that. But I'm trying to get this slick first. So now I'm gonna put this back part into a little ponytail.
You're adding a lot of gel there.
Anyway, so as y'all can kind of see, hopefully by the part, we have a little thingy right here.
Thingy.
Turn your head this way. It doesn't look the greatest, but that's what we got going on.
Very confused on what's happening here.
So now I'm gonna kind of go in with a little bit of jelly dough and some water. So we're gonna add some clips right here.
Oh, are you already almost done?
No, almost.
Oh. Why are you adding clips if you're not done?
Because this part, I just needed to kind of stay slick.
I don't know how I'm about to accomplish this part right here, because now that I'm seeing it, it's kind of like,
how are you gonna do this? But y'all, her hair is so
thick. Watch your words.
Right now. I mean, shawty is thick.
What's your favorite style to do your hair?
I think my favorite style would have to be braids, because I love like getting braids. I don't know, I just love them. Because first of all, like it's easy to style them, and dang, that worked. And I don't have to wake up so early in the morning to get my hair done.
I like braids too. I think that might be my favorite too. I especially like it when they're boiled. It gives them that curly effect.
Not the boils. Actually, I meant to take this clip out.
I told you.
I know, I should have listened.
I know. This feels very slick.
It's supposed to be.
You just try to outdo me.
You know it.
Wow. Okay, we talked about best. Well, favorite. What's your least favorite style on your hair?
I would say my least is probably... I won't turn this away. My least favorite hairstyle is probably like getting in a ponytail. I don't know.
Why a ponytail? You're having it in basically a ponytail right now.
No, it's in a bun. There's a huge
potato protruder.
Huge difference.
Why don't you like it in a ponytail?
Because I don't know. Sometimes I like how it looks. It just depends on like what hairstyle I already have. Like, it could be braids in a ponytail. Well, that's fine with me. But anything else, it's kind of just like, no. But anyway, what's your favorite style?
And least favorite style.
Well, least favorite style.
Probably two ponytails. I like two buns, but two ponytails makes me feel a little bit kitty.
Yeah.
Like I mean, like kitty.
When my mom gives me two buns, she's like, it looks so cute. I'm like, no, I look very childish.
You are a child.
Well, more childish than I already am. Keep the head still.
The heck are you doing?
It won't clip! Help! Oh, wait, it kind of did. All right, yeah, it's fine.
You done?
Hold on, almost.
You're doing it much faster than you did last time, I can say that.
All right, now we're gonna add a bit of water to the puff puff. And then we're gonna slick.
Do I look good? Do I? No comment? Question mark, question mark. What happened? Bruh, I'm gonna be here all day.
Any tip? Can you kind of see that? You know what it is?
Z?
You're doing a Z in my head?
A M? A heart?
The heck are you doing?
I mean, what you said. One of the things that you said was
one of the things.
I don't know what to do because it was supposed to be like this. Should I add another ponytail? Okay.
You done?
Not yet.
This looks a little similar to your last style.
I don't remember my last style.
She had a braid on the side, not a twist.
But that's not the style.
I'm judging on originality.
This is originality.
Shawty just looked at my Instagram page and made a few quirks.
Did you just call her Shawty?
Yeah. Could you make them match my outfit? Like maybe a little brown or...
Well, that color matches the stain on your shirt, so...
Seriously? I don't know how this happened. I was eating pizza and then it just...
Okay, now we just have to finish up the edges. The thing that I implanted into her hair is barely showing, and it's kind of making me mad.
That baby hair better be popping. It's the most important part of the hairstyle. Make sure it's on fleek.
I'ma do my best, which is the best. Am I right? Honestly, not too mad. Okay, turn.
I feel like there's hair all over my forehead.
Yas. Okay.
You're done?
Ellery?
It's a miracle. Mother!
Okay, so y'all. This hairstyle is basically a slick. And then we have a little design here, which kind of got messed up in the process. But it's kind of like a heart. But it kind of got messed up. Honestly, not too mad about this. It looks better than my last thing. I'm still making progress, so.
I'm gonna wait to the end of the video to see what I look like. And so is she.
Your head.
Why do you feel sad? Cheer up.
Why do I agree to this stuff?
Come on, girl, so I can hook you up.
Can I at least take out this thing?
No.
Don't rip it out of my head.
Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is rip this off her head. We're gonna undo the bun. This gorgeous, messy bun that I cannot figure out how to undo.
Nah, I know how to do it.
It's okay, shorty.
What's on? Oh, there's bobby pins in it. Oh.
Take out the bobby pins first, then.
What does it look like I'm doing?
Well, I'm just telling you.
Anyway. How many's in here?
I don't know. My mom does my hair. Did you look at a design at all?
Yes, I did. Come out wherever you are. I found you. This might be the last one, I think. Yeah, it's the last one. So now, no, there's another one. This is the last. Oh, these two are the last. Okay, so now I'm going to get this hair tie off to release the bun.
Dang.
Chill out. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, so now, I don't know if I should, no, I should, yeah, I have to make a wish. I have to make a wish. She's gonna stay like this the whole time. Prepare. We have the spray bottle that lets out maximum moist.
How are you gonna say it's blow dry so it'll make it easier, but then make it wet so that's not blow dry?
Because if it's blow dry, she's gonna stay like this.
No, it's not. It's easier to style here when it's blow dry. That doesn't make sense.
Well, I'm stupid, okay? Leave me alone. Now I'm gonna comb this out.
You could have combed it when it was blow dry.
I'm the hairstylist here.
Is you looking at me? Will I ever be free? Have I crossed the line? Okay.
Mom, this is about time to show a picture of the hairstyle I am doing and what it's gonna look like. This is what it looks like. Well, this is what the hairstyle I'm going for.
You don't want to like part it?
Leave me alone, guys. Leave me alone. You guys are so mean.
I'm trying to help you out, sis. Your hair is slick. Like, show this same respect. Do you know how to part hair?
Yes, mother. I know how to part hair. Just because it took me a few years to tie my shoes doesn't mean I don't know how to part hair.
And I was already stressed out. Please, take this serious.
I'm like our father. I get stressed out fast.
Oh. I'm exposing that.
He knows it's true.
How come your scalp is white? Is that normal?
Your scalp had dandruff, so don't be talking about mine.
No, she didn't! I actually have very natural, very exclusive, amazing hair, so don't be talking. Keep my hair out your mouth! Now we're gonna pull this piece up. Wait, let me get the piece up. Let me get this real quick and just get all of this that I'm not using because I know what I'm doing and just put it like
that.
If
you guys ever ask me to do this video again, respectfully, I'm hitting the block button.
You don't even know what it's looked like, what it's gonna look like.
From what you've done, you unblow-dried my hair, which my mom's been forever doing, and it hurt just to want to comb it out when it was already blow-dried.
Leave
make that make sense.
Leave me alone. I wish I had a time machine. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Get into it. Yeah.
You got some heavy.
I keep breaking out into songs. What's wrong with me?
Are you gonna use a brush?
I'm looking for the brush.
No, I'm actually grabbing the hair tie.
You got some heavy hands, girl.
My God.
Ellery, you're fake.
I just thought she would be better by now.
I'm not done, guys! Leave me alone. They treat me so bad here.
I'm about to be bald by the time this is over.
Oh, now you're overreacting.
Girl, you do not need to yank my head.
If you want the hair to be slick, honey,
it doesn't have
you
to be
hack. Girl!
Just to do it.
No. Mom, how do I make the hair tie? The hair?
Ow!
I'm sorry. How do I make the hair, the ponytail, like, tight? But, yeah, tight. Let's try that again, because for some reason, everybody here doesn't think I'm capable of being amazing. And I'm gonna show them I can do it. I should have left it, brother.
You literally said before we even filmed this, guys, she said, oh, her hair's blow dry. This is gonna be easy. I have the upper hand.
Thanks.
And then you're just gonna unblow dry it. Like, that makes no sense.
Thanks.
Bruh, I feel like everybody here is up against me and I don't appreciate it. Because I just need that encouragement to be able to make you look like Beyonce. I think I should stick to makeup.
I think you should stick to Roblox.
Oh! Y'all see this? I'm being literally straight up bullied up in here. This is a good enough ponytail. Like, then we're gonna start adding our gel.
Girl, do you need that much gel for one ponytail?
I know you ain't talking.
Yeah, I was doing a slick back, not one ponytail.
You know what? It's gonna be okay because I'm a material girl. And material girls, they know what they're doing. So you can come back and talk to me when you learn how to be a material girl. And let's make this more wet. Okay, yeah, that's very nice and wet. And now we're going to wrap it around. Yeah, that's good. And put a black hair tie over it. Y'all see what I'm doing now? Let me see what you look like. It's not terrible.
Leave it.
Leave it? Leave I don't it. Have to wrap it around again?
Leave it.
Okay. Mother knows best. Okay.
This is not funny.
Trust me, leaving it is gonna be better than if she tried to mess with it.
Under the sea. Under the sea. Darling, it's better downwards. Wetter, take it from me. Okay, we're trying to separate the sides. It'll all look better when it's done. Trust the process. That's what I like to say. Trust the process.
There is no process to trust. Like,
you are so judgy. You don't even see it. Mom, isn't it so good? Say it's good.
So far, it's better than last time.
Period. I'll take that.
It doesn't feel better than last time.
Why is your hair... Wait, why is half of your hair so short and half of it so long?
Because half of it is blow-dried and half of it you wet.
Oh.
Stupid.
We have a code red. I repeat, we have a code red. Our hair is not matching. Now we're gonna put this piece all the way over here to get it out of the way. Now it's time to move on to our next bun.
Honestly, I feel like she has very heavy hands. It feels like she's yanking my head because of her heavy hands.
But what's heavy hands? What?
You have heavy hands. Your hands are heavy. That's what.
So you mean if I put my hands on a weight, they'd be
no heavy. Like, can I show you?
The
like it kind of feels like that. Like you have heavy hands.
I'm tough.
Come on, Zara, you got this.
Thank you. Finally, the encouragement I need and deserve. Okay, here's our next ponytail.
It doesn't feel even.
Shut up. Now we're gonna make this wet so it's enough so we can wrap it around. Okay, it's not that bad. I'm just looking out. Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is great. No, really.
Good.
Now it's time to release the beast. So right now we're just adding a little bit of gel to the back pony. So this is a workout, y'all. Put these steps and things together and they make perfection. Would you go to school like this?
Nope.
You don't know what it looks like. Yeah, she looks
a little bit bad. Mom, it's not even that bad. Just fluff this out. Girl.
Now we need to do our baby hair. I don't want to add that much because it already looks fine right now. So we're not going to change it that much. We're just going to add a little bit to it.
It's not even that bad. I don't know what y'all are pressing about. It's not even that bad.
Okay, I'm done.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Where's the heart?
You can barely see it, like I said.
I don't understand how I would see it. Where is it? Girl, this is just your everyday black back ponytail. I was expecting more. This is just a back ponytail.
Or no?
It looks like a back ponytail.
Does it look good?
It looks good. I can see why it only took you 5 minutes. Ready for yours?
You're talking all that smack, but I hope yours look good.
3, 2, 1.
Let me see it.
Girl, it's not even that bad. See, they haters. They be hating on us.
I had to collect myself, guys.
She's rejoining us.
I'm gonna take another look. Hopefully it's gone away. No. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on back there.
It's a ponytail.
Okay, anyway. Your time is up. Your time is up. Yeah.
Bruh.
Okay, so the part could have been a little bit better. It's kind of off center.
Girl, that's your part. I didn't even do anything to your part, so that's all you.
Girl, I had one bun. Why do I need a part? Makes sense. Anyway, so as I was saying, the edges look pretty good. Yeah, could have been more center. The ponytail on the back,
You can't even see it.
I would have liked it more if it was two buns. I feel like that would have been cuter, but I collected myself and kept it to myself.
We were on a time limit.
But yeah, what do you rate yours out of 10?
Okay, it's very slick over here. Like, oh my gosh, this is very slick. It looks like you got that gorilla glue.
My hair, it don't move.
Would I wear it to school?
Nah.
Girl, it's literally a slick ponytail. Your everyday slick
but
ponytail.
But it looks over here, it's like a mess.
Well, if this was just a side, would you wear it to school?
Oh, yeah, I'd wear it to school if it was just this. So I'm same on the other side.
I rate it an 8.2 out of 10.
Because of the ponytail in the back, which I don't really like, and the kind of off-center, I'll give it a solid 7.5.
I did not come all the way from Philly to be treated like this.
Really? What?
It's a song on TikTok.
I feel like I have improved a lot from the last time. The slick, it looks better. Mm-hmm. As y'all can see, the puff. I added a bit more puff to it, you know?
As an outsider looking in, you definitely got slicker. I do think it is a similar hairstyle to last time, but it's improved. So that's all that matters. You're probably capable of doing way more than you think you are. For Zara, my gosh, she went from Willy Wonka.
Don't you hate on Willy?
No, I meant like the Oompa Loompa. Like, oh. Nyla was in tears last time. She held her composure. And although she told you before she filmed that she does not like two ponytails, and you still gave her two ponytails.
No, she said that she didn't like ponytails.
No, I said I didn't like two buns.
You did the exact hairstyle she said she didn't like. Therefore, I can only judge on how you styled it, and you styled it way better than I thought you would.
Period! Like, where's the medal? Give me the hair Nobel Peace Prize.
No medal, but a congratulations, because you have improved.
A congratulations medal.
No medal. Just congratulations. I am going to get her a mannequin head for you to learn how to do hair, because I'm not doing your hair forever.
Please.
You have to learn how to do, at minimum, your own hair.
At least since I graduated
college.
And
you can't even put your own hair in a ponytail.
If I can. A back ponytail.
Next video, Zara doing her own hair.
Please don't.
Exactly.
Well, guys, I hope you guys... Guys, well, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video of me doing her hair and her doing my hair. But that's all for now. So you know what we're about to say. Yoshidoll.
Okay, sorry.
No, you didn't just mess up my outro. That's a shame to the Yoshidoll gods.
Five, five, six, seven, so you know what we're about to say.
Yoshidoll,
Yoshidoll,
Yoshidoll, Yoshidoll. Did you forget how to do it now?
Love ya. Bye, guys.
You're gonna try to leave. Hey!